I took out the demon. I used my spirit animal. Don't open that yet. You use that whetstone, bitch. So you know how there's okay, but below your stances, Chris, there's you got your Amrita. Oh, bless you, by the way. So below your stances, you have three numbers. The Amrita and then two other ones. What are those two other ones? The ability to receive Kodama Blessing has been unlocked. Oh, what's this? Increase the amount of Amrita acquired drop. Oh, that's cool. You can get like a bunch of upgrades for delivering those guys. Increase weapon drop by 5%. Oh, that's cool. Oh, and that's and this is for what the gold's required. Okay. Yeah, we're okay. I figured it out, Chris. Like, what kind of magic? I'm guessing it's like those talismans. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Go on, ready ninjutsu at the shrine, and then choose like the talismans probably. That's right, you forgot about it. Oh, hey, I found one of those green guys. The Kodamas. Yeah, I found two of them now. They give you when you guide them or you just teleport them to this shrine and they give you perks. So, one of the perks I got, 5% more weapon drop rate. This is an interesting mechanic. When does this game come out? This axe dude is so fucking good. Each swing, each heavy swing I do, engulfs him in flame. What level are you, Chris? Have you fought a demon yet? Oh, wow, I'm like... I'm level 18. Let me know when you want to co-op. I really want to try it out. Well, we can try. Alright, we can try. Well, no, maybe what it does, it looks through your friends list. Like, I don't know. Like, I say we should just give it a shot. Yeah. But, like, I don't know. We, no, I say we should try it. Just because why not? I said later. Later. Believe, Chris. I don't use spears, I don't like them. Found a chest. Oh shit, man. Oh wow. Wait, if I exit the to the main menu and I go back, will I go exactly where I was? I forgot to put it to action mode. Oh, no, it doesn't. God damn it. It takes you back to your shrine. Damn it. Well, no, I didn't. I got through a lot of shit, that's why. No. Yeah. you die. I'm better than you now. I wish the key bar was like above your actual character, like a small version, so you can see it while you're fighting. Dude, 214 damage with this axe. Holy crap. Yeah, it's so good. So good. Holy crap. Yeah, that's what I do too. Nice. Happen. Yeah. Why is he upset? Cool. Why not unmute Jose? still think we should totally try that one thing, dude. I still think we should try getting into a game together. Oh yeah, that's the demon. There are two bosses. Yeah, he doesn't like do it immediately. Oh, Chris, in that area with the demon, to the right of the gate, there's a chest you can get. Oh, okay, yeah, I just got there. The what? Level 21. killed another demon. Yeah. Oh, dude, I got a purple sword. Purple katana. Oh, shit. Kicked me out of the party for some reason. It kicked me out of the party for some reason. Hey, found a Kodama! Yeah. Always get the elixir. Always get the elixirs. Cause when you get elixir that I said always get the elixir so you can use them so you can use more. No, for like the gift. God damn it. How do you repair armor? Oh, okay. Wait, all the ones, right? That's what you just said? Cool. Get fucking sniped. Do you guys have breaking bread in Pennsylvania? It's a restaurant. What was I gonna say? Oh, Chris, you know Frank Floyd Wright or something? The architect dude? Well, I don't know, because we're learning about that in school, and I heard if he's like, all his shit's in like Pennsylvania. So I was just wondering if you've been to one of his like places. Oh, wow, you can block arrows? The shit? Ooh, I died. Fuck. Damn it. I fucking fell. And I fucking fell my death. Or not my death, into a fucking ambush. Really, bro? Wait, isn't it like if you dodge at the right time, you gain your shit back? 'Cause Because, like, when I've dashed before, I've glowed for some reason. Yeah, I know that, but I thought doing the dash thing also worked. Okay. Yeah, I don't get it either. Just the way it's laid out, it's weird. Yeah, I just have one. Oh, okay, so if you have. Okay, so yeah. Okay. Okay, I got it. What? How do you do it? Is it like you do it anytime or like at a certain time? That doesn't work for me, actually. Man. Yeah, I don't gain anything. I lose it, actually. Like, hey, let me try it again. Yeah, it didn't work for me. I actually, yeah, I lose it all. It just does like a super dash for me. So many fucking demons here, dude. Tapping. Yeah, I just lose. I do a super dash, but I don't like gain anything. Yeah, it's a low stand. Yeah, I just. Okay. That makes sense. I found another, Kodama! I need one more left now. Yeah. I use the one with more money. I'll probably switch to the elixir one. Oh no, I'm poisoned. God damn it, I hate these fucking poisonous mummy things. Oh, I found a chest. I don't get it. Oh shit. Oh. Right there. The, shucks. Oh shit. Where, buddy? There we go. Oh my god, you went flying. You just ate it. God damn it! I keep falling through that damn floor. Okay then. Oh, don't you dare. Almost hit it again. Alright, how do I... how do I get there? Alright, yeah, I know how to get there. Boy, you are lucky. You are one lucky asshole. Alright, go on. What was that? What was that? I thought not, bitch! Okay, it's so fucking dark, I need a... Hey Munchkin, what's up? I got the last Komona, or Koyomo, I don't know, what is it called? Beach. I don't fuck with you. See what you meant by well, Chris. Get out of there. Heal. Oh, that was close. That was so close. I don't know how I didn't die from that shit. Oh, you came out of nowhere, buddy. I wonder if there's a shortcut you can make. Is there a way to distinguish the fi extinguish the fires? Wait, no, like those giant ass fires. fuck is this guy doing? Right, how the fuck do I get to the damn, okay, I think it, no, okay, I found it. Okay, good. Okay, I found a, I think I found the last actual, Kodama. Did you get to the, did you open the door, Chris? The locked one? Explored all of it, I'm pretty sure. Kodama blessings. Yeah, I got all the Kodama blessings. There we go. There we go. There we go. Wonder how it opens. I'm about to head on the boat. Ooh, the cutscene. Shit. Look at me, I'm such a badass. Oh shit, what the fuck is this thing? Oh damn. You cute. You cute as fuck, man. Oh shit, you got big ass balls. Shit, alright, Oniryoki. Shit, yeah, I'm like. Ah, fucking bitch, I died. That boss got big ass balls, man. Got big ass balls. Elixirs? Come on, I just want elixirs, buddy. I'll fall back, because I don't want to use any fucking potions. Peace. Fuck, dude! Damn! literally so triggered right now. God damn, dude. All of them. I don't remember, but I'm busy. Hang on. God damn it! Oh, I'm so triggered right now. Fuck. Fuck. I'm using fucking stupid memes and slangs. God damn it. Okay, what, how many Kodamas do I have? Let's see. I have fucking 5. No, you go to the, I'm at the shrine. Not in the village, but I just found 5 total. I think there are like 3 in the village. Yeah, the third one's behind the door that you're supposed to unlock. Yeah, well, there's a, yeah, you have to progress further. You can't miss it. And then the last one in the village is behind the door you're supposed to unlock. That fucking spin move is so OP. Fuck. I just died from a brutal ass death right there. Oh, I literally got my head ripped off, I think. Really? What the fuck? This guy's pretty fucking hard. fucking hate that move, dude. There we go. Kill me, please. Okay, then, I need to pray. I need to pray to the old Buddha. The Buddha. The good Buddha. Thank the Buddha for the elixir. Who the fuck messaged me? Thank you, Buddha, for the offering, for the goddamn elixir. Ooh, more elixir, hell yeah. More elixir, oh dude, man, I'm getting so much elixirs and shit, bro. Yeah. Yeah, I wish it was. Goddamn. The hell, dude? So close! Oh my god, really? That holy shit, man. Oh, I wanna drink bleach right now, fuck. Maybe some Clorox. Fuck. I hate my life, guys. I hate my life. Oh, so much. I know, but I'm broadcasting. You level up. Yeah. It's, let me. Yeah. No, it's, dexterity. Oh, hey, I found another, fucking, those green things again. I didn't know you can find them, like, still. No! Oh, I forgot about the second. Oh, god damn it. I feel like I have a cactus on my ass right now, dude. Yeah, I know it sucks. But you know, what can you do? Have 7 out of 9. Okay, yeah, there's 9 of them total. I didn't realize that. You're a Harakiri. Really? I didn't get any elixirs from that? That's fucking bullshit. Fuck me over. I can do this, Chris. I can fucking do this. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, I think I have that then. I hate my life, Chris. Yeah, you can't swim this game. Really? I didn't dodge that shit. Oh my god, damn it. I was doing so good in the past. No, god damn it. Shit. Shit, shit, shitty, shit, shit. God damn it. The gray stuff, really? I didn't know that. That's pretty s Oh my god, I hate this fucking camera sometimes, dude. Oh my god. Why does this boss battle have to be indoors? It's like such a s- Oh my god. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I'm busy, hang on. Oh my God. Are you fighting him right now? No, you'll know if it's a boss. He has a health bar. You beat him? What the fuck? Are you serious? What the hell, dude? Fuck you, dude. Like, God, why'd you tell me that? Yes, that's the boss. And his second phase is when he removes his stupid shit off him. What the fuck? I hate you, dude. I fucking hate you so much. Wow, dude, like I'm really, oh my God, I might be rage quitting tonight. God damn it, dude. God. No. I'm getting to the point of Devil May Cry 3 rage. Fuck. Shut the hell up. It is one of the hardest fucking games ever. I beat the fucking original version, which is the hardest one. Oh yeah, that's what I fucking did. And I even used that stupid, the fucking slow time style. That was OP as fuck, and it was still hard. And one of the hardest things that whole game was that chessboard, when you had to fight all the chess pieces. That shit was so hard, man. Shut the fuck up, Chris. Hang on.
Dark Souls Japan Remix.
Who the fuck is commenting? Oh shit. Yeah, someone's watching my stream now. Yeah, well, it scared the shit out of me because it was a stupid robot. Oh my God, literally the closest I've ever gotten. Am I go- Oh my God. I fucking, oh my God. No, I'm not all right. Chris, if you ask me to share play one more time, I'm literally gonna fucking delete off my friend list. Should get a second dick, but what? What?
Nope. The Merc has died.
I did die. Who's commenting? Is this fucking Wildcat again?
Nope.
Yeah, I know this guy. Or I haven't played with him in a long time, but I know him. Reek, what up? No, my katana's fucking really good right now.
What's up? This game looks ill.
My god. I hate my life so much. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm not even enjoying this game right now.
And hard.
Reek, shut the fuck up, Reek. You're giving me cancer right now.
Yeah, it's
fuck.
Pretty fun. A little rough around the edges, not as refined as Dark Souls.
Mm-hmm.
But pretty good.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it just inspired by Dark Souls. Shit. Oh my god, I was not paying attention at all. God, what am I doing? God damn it, dude. Seriously, this is the stupidest fucking thing ever. Oh my god, dude. Fuck this game right now, dude. No, you're not. What stance were you using? And it was like 200 something. 214, I think. Okay, you know what? I give up. I don't want to deal with this shit right now. Like, Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Okay, I'm ending the stream.